The SimHelp clip has 7 steps. 1. Click the line you want to change. 2. Under Drawing Tools, click Format. 3. Under Shape Styles, click the dialog box launcher arrow. A dialog box will appear. 4. Click Line Color. 5. Click the Color drop-down arrow. A menu will appear. 6. Click the color you want to use. 7. Click Close. This concludes the MHelp clip.